exercise 3.5, fourth sum, solve 2 into root of x by a plus 3 into root of a by x, that is equal to b by a plus 6a divided by b. That is the given equations. So, first one, solve equations. So, given equation 2 into root of x by a plus 3 into root of a by x plus is equal to b by a plus 6a by b. So first of all, let us consider the value of root of a by x. So this one a by x, this one the reciprocal of a by x. So let us consider the value of y, that is equal to root of x divided by a. So this one is going to, let us consider that the root of x divided by a. So the replace the value of this e. Y is replaced root of x by divided by a. So 2 times of into y, the first one, 2 times of into y plus 3 into, this one reciprocal. Why? Because this one x by a, this one a by x, that is called 1 divided by y is equal to, this one there is no change, b divided by a plus 6a divided by b. Okay, next to this one, cross multiplication. So 2y square plus 3 the whole divided by y is equal to, this is also cross multiplication. So b square plus 6a square the whole divided by ab, the whole divided by ab. So this one multiple of left side, this one multiple of right side. So ab into 2y square plus 3 is equal to y into b square plus 6a square. Next, this one inside multiplication, 2aby square, the first one. Next one plus 3ab. Next, that is equal to, this one moving to right side, left side, y into b square plus 6a square equal to 0. So next one, 2ab y square, next one plus 3ab minus y is inside multiplication, y into b square minus 6a square into y equal to 0. So first one y square term, second one y term, third one only constant. So rearranging this one, so 2aby square, next one minus yb square, next one minus 6a square y plus 3 times of ab equal to 0. The first two terms, the common values is 2. 2 is a common value. Next, a is not common value. Next, b is a common value. Next, y is common value. The first two terms, let us take the values which implies that the first one 2 is a 2 is not common value. So first one a is not common value. Next, b. So b, y only common value, the remaining value 2a, y. So 2a, y remaining minus, the second term remaining values is only b. Okay, understand the first two terms. Second two terms, the common values is 3, the first one. The second one is a. Third one, that's all. So minus 3. 3 is a common. 3 is a common value. Next, a. A is a common value. So next one, there is no common value into the first, the remaining value is 2y. So that means 2ay. Next, this side minus b, that is equal to 0. So this one's factorized. Next, the common value of these two terms is common. So 2ay minus b into the remaining value is by. Next, minus of 3a is equal to 0. So this one the first factor, this one the second factor. The first factor is 2a y minus b is equal to 0. The second factor, b y minus 3a equal to 0. The first factor is going to solve, y is replace the value of this one. So root of x by a. First to find out y value. Next, 2ay is equal to b, the first one. Second, y is equal to b divided by 2a. Since
y is replace the value of root of x divided x by a. So therefore y is replaced by x by a equal to b by 2a. Okay, next squaring on both sides. To find out the value of x, first squaring on both sides, x by a is equal to b square by 4a square. Okay, next a square cancel, remaining one times, that is called x, that is equal to b square by 4 into a, the first x value. Next going to the second factor. So second factor, to find out the y value, first one by minus 3a equal to 0. Next by is equal to 3a. Next y is equal to 3a by b, that is a y value. So y is replace the value of y is equal to root of x by a. Let us consider the equations. So root of into x by a equal to 3a by b, squaring on both sides, so x by a equal to 9 a square by b square. So this one cross multiplication, x that is equal to 9 a cube divided by b square, this was the second x value. So therefore the solution of the given equation, x that is equal to b square by 4a, y next x that is equal to 9 a cube divided by b square, the very easy this one.